This might be the ultimate distracted driving. Somebody was caught on camera watching television behind the wheel in Cape Coral.
NBC2's Hope Salmon is talking to traffic investigators about this trend putting all of us in danger on the road.
The most dangerous thing that almost any person will do in their life is get behind the wheel of a car.
And you know what makes it even scarier? Not paying attention to the road while you're driving. Take this person, for example. On my way home last night, I noticed something I hadn't seen before. Someone watching what looked like a TV show while driving.
We are seeing an increase in the number of distracted drivers, and I have myself seen several people watching television, video games, music videos, those kind of things behind the wheel of a car.
This photo was taken in Cape Coral on the way back towards Fort Myers, but it made me wonder, what's the penalty in Lee County if an officer or deputy catches you doing something like this? So I asked traffic homicide investigator Kyle Martins.
The ultimate repercussion is a civil citation or a traffic violation citation. Those can be up to $163 for a moving violation.
And that's if you don't get into a car crash. If you end up in a wreck, you could seriously hurt someone, which could warrant criminal charges.
There is a chance every time you get behind the wheel that you may not come home that day.
Careless driving could be anything from putting on makeup to using your cell phone. Just this year, car crashes caused 6 deaths in the city of Fort Myers.
I'd say the majority of the causes of the crashes we see are due to carelessness, not operating your vehicle under the rules of the road.
Drivers I talk to say they see it all the time.
Testing, driving maybe with one knee. That's for sure. I see that a lot when the girls doing their makeup.
It's not just dangerous for people breaking the rules. It's dangerous for everyone else on the road.
It's crazy. They got people with Teslas and they watch movies while they're driving.
So remember, wear your seatbelt, drive the speed limit, and above all else, put the phone down and pay attention.
Always say goodbye and I love you to your loved ones because you never know.
Local in downtown Fort Myers, Hope Salmon, NBC2. All